And happening right now, part of Warwick Boulevard is closed because of an industrial accident. Now, this is in Newport News. We're told a backhoe pulled down utility cables and several utility poles. This is Chopper 10 showing you some earlier pictures we just got in. And that forced crews to shut down the road between 64th and 72nd Streets. Police are diverting traffic to a nearby service road, but the backup here is pretty bad. And they are advising residents to avoid the area if you can.